Michigan Department of Transportation has promoted recycling for over 20 years. One example is using recycled pavement as a base for highway reconstruction projects. Long-term performance data indicates that mixing open-grade base aggregates with cement is a successful way to produce a stable base platform while providing good drainage. Here's MDOT's Andy Bennett to demonstrate the process.
Hi, my name's Andy Bennett. I'm a construction technician with the Materials Group in Construction Technology in Lansing. I'm going to talk to you today a little bit about recycled treated base, a new initiative that we have started this year on a couple of projects. To my right is the recycling operation. This is where the old concrete is brought to be crushed. Subcontractors doing this work, Clack Construction is the subcontractor. The initial crushing operation is done through a large jaw crusher, and the metal is taken out of this reinforced concrete by magnets as it goes through the process. It goes through two crushers. The secondary crusher is a rotary type crusher, and again, there's another magnet that takes steel out of the concrete. The material then goes through a sieve, which separates it into the gradation that we're going to be looking for the open graded cement treated material. Here we have a series of belts that is separating the material. You can see the spot where the steel is getting separated. Also, there's the recycled fines that don't go into this open graded stabilized base course gets separated. Then goes through a series of belts, and the final product for the open graded stabilized is placed in a pile here for the loader operator to place into the plug mill. As the material gets placed in the plug mill, it gets mixed with water and cement. You can see the cement silo in the background. And it runs through the screws, gets mixed through the plug mill, dumped on the belt, and then it goes into the truck for placement on the grade. From the plug mill, the trucks bring the cement treated permeable base material out to the construction site, where they dump the material into a belt placer, which will take the material over to an asphalt paver. The asphalt paver places the material down to grade. Then the material is rolled with a 10-ton steel wheel roller, two passes, to its final density.